Next, we venture into a very different thematic presentation. Kutrala Kuravanji is a form of Tamil poetry. Kuravanji is a famous folk dance drama, which is a fine blend of classical and folk art. Thiru Kutrala Kuravanji is a poetry written with Kutrala Nadar as the hero. Kutrala Nadar is the Lord Shiva deity present at the temple at Kutralam, a waterfall near the Tirunelveli town of southern India. Kurathi sings in praise of the richness and beauty of her land and the hero of the poetry, Murugan. This item was choreographed and will be performed collectively by Shruti Niranjan, Meena Lochini Anandan, Divya Rajaram, and Sai Tejasvi Guddidheni. Sai Tejasvi completed her diploma in Bharatanatyam under the tutelage of Guru Sriliji Sridharan in 2019. Since the age of 6, Tejasvi has performed at several events and participated in local and international competitions, where she has also won many awards. She is currently an undergraduate student at NUS. Shruti has been learning Bharatanatyam from the age of 8 and has completed her diploma in Sivas under the tutelage of Guru Sriliji in 2019. She has been performing frequently in temples and cultural events over the years. She was also part of several dance dramas including Sivagami in Savadam, Mannum Magalum as part of Tamil Mori Festival and Natya Yatra. Divya has completed her diploma in Sivas and has performed at various events and at temples. Most recently, she was a part of Natya Yatra production and the Indian Heritage Center's Culture Fest. Meena Lochini is a full-time Bharatanatyam and Tamil folk arts practitioner. She is an MOECCA instructor in Singapore and has completed her diploma in Bharatanatyam and Arangetram in Sivas. Currently, she runs her own dance school, Magulam Kalai Koodam.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.